The summit at Beaumont-Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the US Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm. Oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional, but Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Back up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while, but we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper. Take one of these. One of these. It should help you take something out. It packs quite the punch.
We've got a man on the inside, huh? But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Ehrlich. He's been giving us bad intel for weeks now.
Ehrlich. SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him.
Endlich haben sie die Panzerwagen zum Laufen gekriegt. Eine Sekunde zu früh. Mit ein bisschen Panzerung fühle ich mich schon sicherer.
Die, die in der Garage auf dem Lagerplatz verstaubt sind? Wurde auch Zeit.
Keine Ahnung, was mit dem anderen ist. Aber einer wird gerade beim Versanddepot getestet. Als hätten kleine Kinder ein neues Spielzeug gekriegt.
I can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed. Might have other choices. Should do some... There's another way into the factory? Whatever I do, better keep it quiet. I don't want to raise the alarm just yet.
Dein Problem ist halt, dass du nicht der Sohn eines Reichsministers bist.
Wann ist das denn passiert?
Sobald ich wieder in der Kaserne bin, sag ich einfach, die Resistance war's.
Nothing else. I'm in. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest. All in a night's work. Shoots at rats, huh? Might not be as smart a move as he thinks it is.
Unglaublich, dass wir hier Nachtdienst haben. Oh, Urlaub.
Thank you.
South Ehrlich. Ehrlich's down. Bad intel with him. Keeps things nice and secure. Sidearm, nice and quick. Better check the body. Story. Good. I know where to start on Guernsey. Got the manifest, but the job's not done until this factory is put out of production.
Auf der Hut.
That blast furnace. That's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer. So the chief logistics officer keeps the special manifests in this safe? I need to find it. And him. Be a shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. Okay. I need to do more to get the job done. This thing's already sounding unhealthy. Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls. nothing else to find. This will come in very useful.
Perfect. Markus, wo bist du? Zeig dich!
The factory makes its own high-quality steel. I need to do something about that smelter.
Was zur?
I'm down. Need some help.
They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position, right over the furnace. We won't be using that again anytime soon. Find here. Refinery's out of action. That'll slow down production.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburn gone rogue. Our U.S. allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburn's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen?
Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft, wie geplant, weiter.